What up, YouTube? CliffBeats, no script, off the rip. You asked, you shall receive. That is my new thing. I feel like a genie. I'm granting wishes over here. We got Bad Meets Evil, Hell the Sequel, Welcome to Hell. If you're new to my channel, do me a favor. Please go to Eminem's channel. Please go throw him a like. Please go subscribe. And same thing for Royce the 5'9". How rude of me. Make sure you go throw him a like. Go subscribe. I'm already subscribed. This is Bad Meets Evil topic. I don't know who this is. Is this who released it? I don't know. I'm going to throw this video a like. Make sure you go subscribe to the artist. All that good stuff. Have a wonderful week, guys. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. All that good stuff. I can't swear anymore, so I'm saying good stuff. I have a video putting YouTube on blast. I'm going to post it today along with this, but it explains why I'm not cursing like a sailor anymore, but I'm still going to get back to cursing, so just bear with me. I'll explain more. It's in the other video. But fastest you go, we're going for a ride. It's Eminem and Royce the 5'9" time. I need to get my brain ready for bars because I know it's going to be an issue. I know I've never heard this before. I've never heard this album. I just did a Kiss, and I did a lyric video, and that lyric video was atrocious, and it messed me up so bad. Oh, there's skulls in the sky, in the sky in the background. I didn't realize that. This is dope artwork. So I don't know what I'm walking into. I just know it's going to be madness. Let's go. Hit subscribe, show the artist love. I'd love to have you.
Welcome to hell, welcome to hell.
There's a switch, I flip, emotions cut off. So cold that I froze my butt off. And this ain't even the tip of the iceberg yet. It's like squirting a squirt gun in the ocean, fuck off. Other words, I ain't put a tit in a cake.
It's like squirting a squirt gun into the ocean, fuck off. So, bring that back one more. There's a switch, I flip, emotions cut off. He's just saying, it's all fine and dandy until I flip that fucking switch.
Hell, welcome to hell.
There's a switch, I flip, emotions cut off. So cold that I froze my butt off.
So cold that I froze my butt off. Ain't even the tip of the iceberg yet. So that was a transition. It ain't even the tip of the iceberg yet.
And this ain't even the tip of the iceberg yet. It's like squirting a squirt gun in the ocean. Fuck off. Other words, I ain't put a tit in a cake compared to the damage I've yet to do. As long as you still have feelings to hurt, I'll be around as long as you let me get to you. As long as I got two balls to palm, I'll be the palm, you just a false alarm.
That was very important. That was a very important bar.
Other words, I ain't put a tit in a cake compared to the damage I've yet to do. As long as you still have feelings to hurt, I'll be around as long as you let me get to you.
As long as you still have feelings to hurt, I'm going to be wrong as long as you let that shit get to you. Eminem is saying, I'm not leaving rap because I'm still able to say shit and offend you. Eminem has basically, a lot of artists, this is what you're supposed to bring controversy. You're supposed to question topics and question things in life. And Eminem is one of the greatest at it and putting it in song form. And he's just saying, like, as long as you're getting offended by me, I'm going to keep doing this just to piss you off, dude. Yes.
Compared to the damage I've yet to do, as long as you still have feelings to hurt, I'll be around as long as you let me get to you. As long as I got two balls to palm, I'll be the palm, you just a false alarm.
As long as I got two balls to palm, he's basically saying, I'll be around. You're just a false alarm. You're not real.
As long as you let me get to you. As long as I got two balls to palm, I'll be the bomb. You just
I'll be the bomb. You're just a false alarm. I didn't hear the first part. I'll be the bomb. I'm the bomb. Here's the false alarm. So basically saying he's the shit, but also explosive. I guess that coincides.
False alarm. Get gay, little piss hands, and see if I don't come along and stomp your farm. Thunder and lightning, rain, hail, sleep.
Okay, like a ant farm right there. So he's let me stomp your farm.
Get gay, little piss hands, and see if I don't come along and stomp your farm. Thunder and lightning, rain, hail, sleep with a tornado. The kind of brainstorm my kid. So when wind starts blowing shit, talk about going in saves more like it.
Ooh, that was dirty. That was very dirty. There was a whole little weather scheme. They said,
gay, little piss hands, and see if I don't come along and stomp your farm. Thunder and lightning, rain, hail, sleep with a tornado.
Thunder and lightning, rain, hail, sleep. Yeah, so as soon as that wind starts going, it's going in, so when you're going in, it means like you're going in to kill somebody, you're going in to just do your thing. He's saying going insane's more, I like it, right, when I get the brainstorming. So we had a whole storm and put it into his thoughts. That's his mind, it's just one big storm. Going insane is more he likes it.
Tornadoes are kind of brainstorming my kid. So when wind starts blowing shit, talk about going insane is more like it. Wizard of words when he spits hazardous with it like a disastrous blizzard. So you better listen quick, fast, I'm missing. Yeah, go ahead, little prick bastard, diss it. But when you get hit with a sick ass, explicit flow, don't ask how much of his passing is it that goes in it. Just know that all he knows is that it's better to kick ass than kiss it.
That is it, kiss it, miss it, diss it. He used that for how many? Four bars straight, was that?
Lightning, rain, hell, sleep, but a tornado's the kind of brainstorm my kids. So when wind starts blowing shit, talk about going insane, more like it. Twisted up words when he spits hazardous with it like a...
Yeah, twisted up words when he spits hazardous. Something with a damn wizard.
Disastrous blizzard, so you better listen.
Disastrous blizzard, so call back to the storm.
Fast, I'm missing. Yeah, go ahead, little prick bastard. Dizzy, but when you get hit with a sick-ass explicit flow, don't matter.
When you get hit with a sick-ass explicit, when you get hit with it, an explicit-ass flow. Don't ask how much of his passion is in it.
If his passion is if it comes in it, just know that all he knows is that it's better to kick ass than kiss it.
It's better to kick ass than kiss it. Don't be a kiss-ass, let's go.
Dastardly of audacity, mental capacity, know that all he knows is that it's better to kick ass than kiss it. Dick dastardly of audacity, mental capacity, unmasked, it has to be stopped. But I can't be my man, I can't just keep doing them like that. Oh, no one will rap with me. Except one, who is it? Guess who just came through the...
I can't keep doing. I hear Royce getting ready to spaz off. If Eminem's going like this, it's gonna be a problem. With Royce, he said, if I keep doing people like this, no one's gonna want to rap with me anymore, dude. So Eminem knows he has to dumb down sometimes when he hops on joints with people to make a great song, because he will completely outshine another artist. His delivery and his writing, it propels him to a level that artists will never touch, and it's hard for people to admit, but it's just true. Yeah, numbers don't lie,
man. Oh man, I can't just keep doing them like that. Oh, no one will rap with me. Except one, you ask who is it? Guess who just came through the blast, you bitches. With the ratchet, the book of Matthew, a book of matches, lighting them under white linen.
And he carries the is it with the bitches, the linen. So Royce carries out that little rhyme.
Guess who just came through the blast, you bitches. With the ratchet, the book of Matthew, a book of matches, lighting them under white linen. You about to have to admit it. They pass you the mic, ask you spit it. And you got handed your own ass, your ass in your own hands. I'm sure they gonna laugh when you go into the bathroom with it.
Your ass in your own hands, going to the bathroom with it.
You spit it and you got handed your own ass, your ass in your own hands. I'm sure they gonna laugh when you go into
the bathroom with it.
Now with what would you come against us? Better be something with a big foot pedigree. Easily these are the reasons that we need to be in your prayers.
Oh, that was smooth.
Ass, your ass in your own hands. I'm sure they gonna laugh when you go into the bathroom with it. Now with what would you come against us? Better be something with a big foot pedigree. Easily these are the reasons that we need to be in your...
Easily these are the reasons that we need to be. That's disgusting.
Come against us, better be something with a big foot pedigree. Easily these are the reasons that we need to be in your prayer. Each region breeds them MCs that want to be the means that they want to breathe our air. With these ideas, anybody thinking the game don't need the bad and the evil regime. That's like saying that the bad boy piston team didn't need Isaiah. Sick piss.
That's like saying the bad boy piston team didn't need Isaiah. Isaiah Thomas. Okay, so if you're not familiar with the bad boys, Detroit Pistons, and the trouble they gave the Bulls and shit like that. Yeah, man, that was disgusting the way he set that up.
MCs that wanna be the-
and he said these other MCs that want to breathe our air, they're not even in the same fucking vicinity, man.
Means that they want to breathe our air with these ideas. Anybody thinking the game don't need the bad and the evil regime. That's like saying that the bad boy piston team didn't need Isaiah.
So anybody saying that the game doesn't need us, that's like saying the most important person on the team isn't needed. They're the most important people in hip-hop is what Royce is saying right there.
Sick piss and bleed, this is a different breed of MCs. I swear, better beware, there's too much at stake. And to find someone that's raw on a beat is rare. You can kiss my ass, any shit stains I'm underwear that I don't even wear.
This gotta be no fair.
What did you just say? Shit stains in your underwear that you don't even wear? That's Slim Shady.
Bad in the evil regime. That's like saying that the bad boy.
Why do I lean in to listen? I'm old, dude.
Piston team didn't need Isaiah. Sick piss and bleed. This is a different breed of MCs. I swear.
I told you. This is a different breed of MCs. I swear. Then he goes in to find someone on this beat is rare. He had a whole little scheme with meat.
Better beware, there's too much at stake.
Let's see, there's too much at stake.
Find someone that's raw on a beat is rare.
And to find someone this raw on a beat is rare. So steak, rare, you know, raise the stakes. But I think he's used that before. A lot of people have used that before, but it's still a clever bar. I like it.
You can kiss my ass and shit stains I'm underwear that I don't even wear.
Oh, he said kiss my ass and the shit stains I'm underwear that I don't even wear. You're disgusting.
Gotta be no fair. It's like hitting the lottery. Oh, yeah. Oh, you know how that it gotta be no pair.
It's no fair. Just like hitting the lottery. Just like hitting the lottery. It's so unfair, man, because like one person out of how many fucking billion the chances you have. Oh, just give me one chance to win the lottery. I'll take care of all you want. I can't take care of everybody, but I'll send out some shit to you guys, all right? I got you.
It's taking to find someone that's raw on a beat is rare. You can kiss my ass and shit stains I'm underwear that I don't even wear. It's gotta be no fair. It's like hitting the lottery. Oh, yeah. Oh, you know.
Gotta Be No Fair, just like hitting the lottery. Oh yeah, just the way he's able, they're able to bounce off. They had fun recording. I can hear they had fun recording this, man.
Stains up underwear that I don't even wear. This gotta be no fair. It's like hitting the lottery. Oh yeah, who you know how to, there gotta be no pair.
Who do you know how to, this gotta be no pair.
Daddy, that I gotta love out of me, your hair. Classic smack and smother, read in a weave, but perhaps you will have no rebuttaling. Fact, you seeing me in this rapping, it's like Santilla Tequila can sing like Jasmine Sullivan. Back to back to skull again.
Tila Tequila can sing like Jasmine Sullivan. I haven't heard Tila Tequila's name in a long time. Might have watched a video or two of hers, but besides that, I'm not kidding. But no, I haven't heard her name in a long time. So this has got to be a while ago that this came out.
I got a lobotomy, your hair. Classic smack and smother. Read in a weave, but perhaps you will have no rebuttaling. Fact, you seeing me in this rapping, it's like Santilla Tequila can sing like Jasmine Sullivan. Back to back to skull again. Push a bitch out the ass until I get the fuck out of Dodge. Shouldn't have to explain my metaphors. You has been the duller than color books that ain't colored in. Second and third, fourth win. Got another win. Here they come again. None other than bad and evil. Also known as Saddam and Osama bin.
Also known as Saddam and Osama bin. I liked what he said. I'll bring that back one more time. I gotta hear that.
Read in a weave, but perhaps you will have no rebuttaling. Fact, you seeing me in this rapping, it's like Santilla Tequila can sing like Jasmine Sullivan.
Back to bash your skull again. That was so nasty the way he put that in.
Back to bash your skull again. Push a bitch out the ass until I get the fuck out of Dodge.
So push the bitch. So Dodge Aspen. And then he says, I shouldn't have to explain my metaphors. I should have to explain these doubles and these metaphors to you. But you has-beens are dumber than. He's basically saying, you can't keep up anymore. You can't keep up with my shit.
Shouldn't have to explain my metaphors. You has-beens are dumber than color books that ain't colored in.
Oh, you had. Give me indigestion, Eminem. God damn. You has-beens are duller than the crayon, the, whatever, the color books that he colors in. That's what he says, something like that.
Dodge. Shouldn't have to explain my metaphors. You has been the duller than color books that ain't colored in.
Duller than color books that ain't colored in. Colored books that aren't colored in. They're just black and white. You're duller than, you're just black and white. Oh, that was nasty the way he's playing with that shit. It's just, I don't understand. I still don't understand.
Second and third, fourth win. Got another win. Here they come again. None other than bad and evil. Also known as Saddam and Osama bin.
I didn't see it. I didn't hear it the first time either. Second, third, fourth, wind got another wind. So he's saying, like, we got another wind. Like, so after you get gassed out, and you say you're fighting or you're running or whatever, you get a second wind whenever you get a little bit of a break or whenever you're moving all of a sudden to get a little bit of energy. So he's saying, like, we're back again. We got a little bit of a wind. So I know in the beginning of their career that they were together. You know, I know the history. So people trying to correct me on what happened with them, I already know. So he's saying, we got another wind to do this all over again.
Second and third, fourth wind, got another wind. Here they come again, none other than bad and evil. Also known as Saddam and Osama bin. It's been a long time, but I bet that neither one of us have felt sicker than we do right now when we only get ill with time.
See, it's been a long time, but both of us have never felt this sick before.
Saddam and Osama
bin. But we only get better with time. So sick, better with time.
Sicker than we do right now when we only get ill with time. Me and Nickel fucking shit up on the dime, so telling us to pipe down like talking to a meth head. Bruce with us on his deathbed, last breath with an infection, fighting it while he's watching internet porn, about to meet his death with an infection. My God, what I mean is David Carradine jacking his penis in front of his tripod, choking his own neck. What parts you don't get? I'm saying I die hard when you listening to my bars. Also felt sicker than we do right now when we only get ill with time. Me and Nickel fucking shit up on the dime, so telling us to pipe down like talking to a meth head.
So telling us to pipe down is like talking to a meth head.
Bruce Willis on his deathbed, last breath with an infection.
Okay, I thought I heard that right. Bruce Willis on his deathbed with an infection and an erection?
Fighting it while he's watching internet porn, about to meet his death with an infection.
Okay, he said an infection on his deathbed, but... Hold on, say it again. Say it again. Well, I can't.
I sit up on a dime, so telling us to pipe down like talking to a meth head. Bruce Willis on his deathbed, last breath with an infection. Fighting it while he's watching internet porn, about to meet his death with an infection.
Watching internet porn. Okay.
And my God, what I mean is David Carradine jacking his penis in front of his tripod, choking his own neck. What parts you don't get? I'm saying I die hard. When you...
That's a dude who died by asphyxiation, didn't he? He killed himself while masturbating. And he's saying, what parts you don't get? I'm saying I die hard. Die Hard is the movies that Bruce Willis was in, but he died hard as well from asphyxiation. And he dragged that out so long that I was like getting lost in it. And I'm thinking, you gotta think about it. This is my first time listening. I'm thinking of the flow patterns, and I'm listening to all the syllables fit together. I'm seeing the puzzle form, but I'm also trying to hear the bars at the same time. And I'm just like, wait, what the fuck? Like, how are you putting this together while making every single syllable rhyme? Everything fits perfectly, and it's for both of them.
Jacking his penis in front of his tripod,
choking his own neck, but parts you don't get. I'm saying I die hard. When you listening to my bars, nothing but the F-I-R-E. Coming out your iPod, we come up in a place. Chick's head starts spinning like motherfucking white walls. Got your motherfucking my balls.
Motherfucker's head starts spinning like white walls of Saint Asylum. That's a callback to Eminem in the beginning, going insane is more like it. We come up in a place, chicks' head starts spinning like motherfucking white walls. Got your motherfucking eyeballs while we fuck each other, we punch each other in the eyeballs. And I never say I'm sorry. Read the 5'9 and a fire marshal. We spit with an intensity to shut shit down in the industry. Two different entities with a propensity to put these NUTs up inside of your fucking
mouth. Oh shit. Oh shit. Stop it. Stop it. Yo. Stop it. Yo. Welcome to the CD. Welcome to the CD.
Welcome to this. That's an introduction. What's this? Welcome to hell. That makes sense. Then he said, welcome to the CD. That's how the CD starts. Oh, no. I'm in fucking trouble, dude. That's how the CD starts. I'm supposed to break this down. There's no way. I have to do these one at a time. I know I try to do, like, you know, sometimes I'll do two Eminem reactions in one day, dude, but I don't have the brain power. And then you got Royce on top of it. See what's happening? My words just start fuck. I start making my own words up. Yeah. Try writing after you listen to this shit. It's nearly impossible. This is dope. I liked it a lot. I really, even at the end, if you notice, they both said one word at the same exact time. Royce started it and finished. I think it was N-U-T or something like that. He said something. Was it Unity or N-U-T? I don't know what he said. He said something at the end. And Roy started it and finished it. You could hear their voice kind of just blend together. The production's nasty. The beat's nasty. I do get like a 2010 vibe with this, though, the production-wise. But there's nothing wrong with that. It's one of my favorite eras, I'm not going to lie, when it comes to Eminem coming back into the hip-hop scene. Like I said, as soon as he dropped Forever and just murdered that, like he said, how he took Forever. But took forever, but also like took forever. He's too good, man. And then you watch all these other rappers that just like copy the way that he plays with these schemes and these words. Like he says, I shouldn't have to explain my metaphors. Like he's so good that he has to go back and explain these bars because you're going to miss them. I caught it, you know what I'm saying? But like there, I'm sure there's, I probably missed like 50% of what I heard here on one take. Like, that's what gives them replay value. And then people try to copy them and do what they do, but they don't have the same delivery. They don't have the same cadences, and it doesn't give you that replay value, man. Because this is just, if you notice, like, there's certain points during the song where you hear, like, Eminem say, like, I'm not going to scream it right now. He's like, but once you don't get it, I'm saying I die hard. Like, there's times where you're supposed to put emphasis on certain words. And these days you hear rappers and they're all so monotone, or it sounds like they're reading off of a page. That's why it doesn't click. It's like acting in a movie. You have to, like, I'm like giving tips for free basically here to like how to actually put songs together. And it sounds easy, but it's harder to do once you're in the booth and behind a mic. You're acting, you're punching in, and then you're saying a bar over and over again and making sure that it's delivered the correct way with the message that you want to relay by just how it sounds, if that makes any sense. Eminem's fucking, they both scramble my brain at this point, dude. I gotta go. Take care. I love you. This is the introduction. I'm fucked. Guys, if you want more Eminem on this channel, you want more Royce of 5'9 on this channel, you already know what to do. Subscribe. Subscribe, hit that little gray or black button, whatever it is now. It used to be red. It used to be so easy to say. Helps my analytics, but lets me know what you guys want more. Thank you so much for everybody who has been subscribing and watching with me. It means a lot to me. I wouldn't be here without you, and I fucking know that. So thank you so much. I wouldn't be here without these amazing artists either. So make sure you go give them a like, go subscribe. It takes 1 second to go search up their names and just throw them a like, go subscribe. And have a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and thank you for everything this year, guys. Thank you for everything in general. I'm beyond grateful, and there's no words that I can say to really say thank you. You know, all I can really do is be here for you, and whatever you need from me, just let me know. You can reach out to me personally. My Instagram is linked in the description down below. If you suffer from anxiety, depression, panic attacks, PTSD, addiction, anything else like that, I say it's the end of every one of my videos. I know it gets old, but I have to say this. I want to catch that right person at that right time. If you're going through anything like that, reach out to me. It could be a fake account, a burner account. You don't have to follow me. I'm just saying, if you just need someone to talk to and you feel alone, you're not. I can't solve all your problems. No one can but yourself. But I am somebody that you can lean on that's not going to judge you And if you want me to try to help you, I will do my best to give you some words of encouragement or just listen. Simply, sometimes we just need people to fucking listen to us. So I got you. Also, if I'm not available, which I always am because I make myself available to you, I'll be in a studio session like messaging people. My client like, hey, you hear that? I'm like, oh yeah. I'm an asshole. My Discord's up and running now. So I have a whole community that you can go hang out with. There's like, I forgot, a few hundred people in there. Or maybe more. I haven't been in a few days, so it could be 1,000. I don't know. Maybe it's a few thousand. I'm getting the numbers confused. Either way, there's a whole community to go hang out with. You can share your artwork, your rap, your music, your beatboxing, whatever, your drawings, whatever the case may be. Your talk mental health with people. There's different forums or different rooms for chatting, and you're more than welcome to hang out with us anytime. It's a dope community, and we all support each other. And I think the world needs more of that. And that's what I'm trying to accomplish with this channel. But I love you. Take care. Thanks for watching. Let me know what's next. And I'm fucked, dude. I'm seriously fucked. I got to react. Everyone was like, just do the whole album in one take. What? Do you want me to die? I'm trying to live another fucking 50 years, my guy. I'm not trying to go nowhere right now. Don't put that on me, Ricky Bobby. Comment down below. Let me know what's next. Hit subscribe. I love you. Cliff Beats out.